And residents in Sydney's west are still cleaning up after yesterday's violent storms. Flash flooding swept through homes.
The menacing clouds rolled in, and within minutes, Merrylands and surrounding suburbs were hit by the deluge.
It was so scary.
What did it look like?
It was all up to at least here.
The Edwards family car was swamped by waters from the flooded canal as 40 millimetres of rain pelted down.
So when we saw the water start to get over the canal, we wouldn't have even had time to move it anyway.
The force of the water completely turned the car around. It even pushed out goods from the garage.
And one of our wardrobes ended up out the front of our neighbour's house.
It's hard to believe that within 15 minutes this park looked more like a river. Bewildered locals reached for their cameras to capture this unusual summer weather.
State Emergency Service received nearly 150 calls for help. Paul Edwards is waiting to hear back from his insurance company about how the damage will be dealt with.
People come out of everywhere and just bringing stuff back to us and helping us cleaning up.
The Insurance Council says premiums have gone up because of recent flooding. Last year, 8 declared catastrophes saw insurance losses of almost $5 billion. But insurance isn't an option for 83-year-old Housing Commission resident Maleda.
All the flood here and the mud, they flood all the water inside.
The pensioner's backyard doesn't have a drain, so water pours into her house. Antoinette Latouf, 10 News.